Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to slow down your audio track using Audacity. So first of all, you need to make sure you have an audio track. So right now, as you guys can see, I already have an audio track. So let's try to hear this audio track so that we can understand how it's changing. Hello, this is an audio test for experimental purpose, right? Now what you can do is you need to select the entire audio track and go to effect. And here you can see change speed. Click on that. And here you can see, here you'll be able to see that the marker will be look like this, right? Okay. And what you need to do is, as we are going to slow down the audio speed, so we need to move this marker to the left side, right? So we need to move this marker to the left side, and we can preview it, and we can set the audio according to our needs. So let's just try to preview it.
Hello, this is the audio test for XP.
Okay, so this sounds kind of awkward, but okay, it's fine. I don't think I need to speed up a little more.
Hello, this is the audio test for experimental purpose.
Okay, let's increase a bit.
Hello, this is the audio test for experimental purpose.
Okay, I guess this is fine. So, when you think that your desired percent is matched according to your needs, and just click on OK, and you'll be able to listen the track.
Hello, this is an audio test for experimental purpose.
Okay, now the pitch we are hearing now, it's not that pitch, it's not that original pitch, right? So now if you want to get back the original pitch, what you need to do is you need to select the entire audio track again, and you need to go to effect, and now go to pitch, change pitch. Now click on that, and here you will be able to see the marker will be like just like this in the center. Okay, and we need to move this marker to the right side, okay, to get the pitch, to get the original pitch. So I'm just moving this to the right side a little bit, and I'm just trying to preview this.
Hello, this is the audio test for.
Okay, now it sounds like it's a kind of okay, it's not the original version, so let's try to reduce.
Hello, this is the audio test for.
Okay, and I need to increase it a little more.
Hello, this is the audio test for experimental purpose. Thanks for
okay, and I guess this is good. Okay, now just click on OK.
Oh, this is an audio test for experimental purpose. Thanks for listening. Stay tuned.
Okay, now as you guys can see, I got the original pitch. Okay, and this is the output which what I was looking for. So you can also do the same thing, okay, following these stuffs. You can also slow down your audio track using Audacity. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.